ground to test you. How much can you take?